Tozume. You are sitting behind the threshold of a Japanese-style room. There are two opponents inside the room, diagonally left and right. This is a kata for you to practice swinging the katana without bringing it up too high. If your swing is too big, your katana will get stuck in the lintel of the room. You have to make your movement smaller like this.